Human can breathe and survive on land, but not under the water. While fish can breathe and survive underwater, but not on land.
How fish breathe under the water.
Now, we will study how fish have adapted to live underwater.
1. Fish have gills to breathe instead of the lungs in human. 2. Gills are found on the sides of a fish's head. Under bony flaps that have the ability to open and close. 3. Water enters the mouth of the fish and passes across the gills. Then blood vessels in the gills carry oxygen gas to the rest of the body. 4. Fish use gills to take oxygen gas out of the water and release carbon dioxide gas.
So, gills are unique structural adaptations that allow fish to live and breathe underwater.
Repeat after me. Human can breathe and survive on land, but not under the water.
Human can breathe and survive on land, but not under the water.
Fish can breathe and survive underwater, but not on land.
Fish can breathe and survive underwater, but not on land.
Fish have gills.
Fish have gills.
Bony flaps.
Bony flaps.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss how does the respiration process takes place. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.